The marine organism we're going to identify now is the saddled blenny. The saddled blenny is one of the types of small fish that one will see while snorkeling or scuba diving in the waters around Florida, the Bahamas, and most of the Caribbean. Most blennies are small, generally 1.5 to 2.25 inches in length, and the saddled blenny is no exception to this size rule. They can be identified by the 4 inverted triangular dark saddles on their back and a dark bar at the base of their tail. The rest of their body is generally light in color, although some may be reddish in color. Some individuals also have red speckles covering their bodies. Like all blennies, saddled blennies have a single dorsal fin that runs the length of their body, which distinguishes them from the gobies, which have 2 distinct dorsal fins. Saddled blennies are usually found on coral heads resting on their tail and ventral fins. They move about in what appears to be a hopping type motion, short bursts of swimming just above the coral head from one spot to another. They are generally not too shy and can often be observed closely by divers and snorkelers. They can be found on coral heads as shallow as 6 feet and as deep as 50 feet. Saddled blennies are omnivores. This means they feed on both plant and animal matter. So their diet consists of various types of zooplankton and phytoplankton, although their preference is for small crustaceans. They generally rely on the currents to carry food to them. Since they have no teeth or a functional jaw, they only feed on things that they can swallow whole. Saddled blennies are usually found as solitary animals and rarely seen in pairs or larger groups. That's the saddled blenny.